No. Years ago, I became interested in the life of John Reed, the American journalist. A film, Reds, was based on his life. In that film, Warren Beatty portrayed Reed, and I believe Diane Keaton and Maureen Stapleton were also in that movie. But in any case, I always found his life to be kind of interesting. He didn't live very long, but the life that he did lead was real life. It was a life measured in deeds and not in years. In any case, it's my opinion, if I was going to show a video on YouTube or on Loggerheads, that I'd want to earn your time. So in any case, during this video, I'll probably split the screen, and I wanted to show you a clip of Reed, a video clip. Now, I've never seen any YouTube clip of John Reed. His name was posted as being with Bill Haywood, but it's not in that video. There are only photographs of Reed. And one other note, Haywood, I mean, a lot of people say that Reed was the only American buried at the Kremlin, but Haywood, half of Haywood, was Bill Haywood, was buried at the Kremlin. In any case, the video that you're probably seeing right now, because I have to think about where I'm going to place it, is actually from a movie entitled, I believe, From Tsar to Stalin. And in the film, there's no mention of Reed in this particular clip, but I believe there was something about Karl Radek. And in fact, in this clip, you'll see Karl Radek, and in front of him is Grigory Zinoviev. But they're not the ones that I'm centering on right now. But when I watched the film, I noticed that Reed was in the background. Next to him, I don't know that that's Louise Bryant. So in any case, I'll post a couple of photographs of Louise Bryant. So if you think it's Louise Bryant, well, maybe it is. I don't know. But I know that the individual in the video is John Reed. So to be one of the few who knows that that's John Reed, if I could get a video of Rasputin, I would do it. But I don't think there are any of him. But I think I'll scour some old videos and see if someone's in the background. You just never know sometimes. See ya.